We've got some exclusive footage from the Metrodome last night. Snow leaking in the roof, and the roof collapsed this morning.